Voters in South Florida have already cast almost 80,000 vote-by-mail ballots in the primary. Miami-Dade voters have mailed in more than 44,000 ballots. In Broward, voters have mailed in more than 35,000 ballots. Across the state, nearly 240,000 people have voted by mail so far.